At least 7 people have been killed as heavy snowfall triggered a series of avalanches in Tajikistan. 5 people died as snow buried a section of the highway connecting the city of Khujand to the capital Dushanbe over the weekend. Authorities told RFERL on January 30th that up to 800 people and 200 cars had been stranded on a stretch of the road. They warned people not to travel, as the avalanche danger was expected to remain high over the next 3 or 4 days.